Here he comes, here he comes.
What's up, lad?
I'm here, yay!
I'm gonna leave Lucy in car.
Ah, man. Check yeah! Amsterdam, baby!
Rotterdam.
Rotterdam, Amsterdam.
Technically Rotterdam.
Just about made it. We're on the train, heading down to Rotterdam. Wedding videography workshop seminar event called For Love's Sake. 2-day event, 8 speakers, I think. Should be loads of fun. Really excited.
Vlogception.
Look at this.
Wiener Central.
Wiener Central.
Just have fun for the 2 days. So let's give a warm welcome to Maru Films.
So, good day so far.
Here from Maru Films and Dan Armitage of Shooting Our Film.
No!
I had my mind blown by Alejandro Calor. Great day so far. Craig Adams from Wedding Film School up next. Looking forward to that. I'm getting stared at. Considering we're in a room full of filmmakers, a lot of people weirded out by the fact that I'm videoing myself. I'm getting stared at quite a bit. We're in this actual cinema, a genuine working cinema. But yeah, looking forward to the next bit. You don't mind me using footage from the talks and stuff in my vlog. Sorry.
I'd like to give a warm welcome to Craig Adams.
It's going to get weird.
Take 2. You back on?
Mike wasn't on. Good morning. I'm just having a bit of breakfast before we go in for day 2. Had a good day yesterday. Enjoy it yesterday. It's good. Yeah?
Yeah, it was good.
Put that there, and then that looks nice and artistic now. Really interesting talks, really good, learnt loads. If you are a wedding filmmaker, a videographer, check out For Love's Sake, the workshop. They do this, going to do this every year, I think, aren't they? Well worth checking out if you are a filmmaker.
It's about 60 other filmmakers there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's about 60 odd people, and it's very inspirational and interesting, so...
It's
well worth checking out. I think for any filmmakers, wedding videographers, like when I started, go on workshops. Because I've done a couple now, and every time you leave it feeling like, oh, I'm so excited to do my next wedding. It's definitely worth doing. Check them out.
You a bit. Check them out. Yeah.
At some point.
I know that you've already done like 12 weddings, haven't you done one yet?
Yeah.
Well, you've done 12 this year?
Quick pit stop in Amsterdam. Great couple of days. I'm flying to later tonight, so I'm gonna have a whole day here, which is quite nice. Good to be back, I love Amsterdam. I'm just so pumped to get home. It's everything that we've covered in the last couple of days, everything we've talked about. I'm just super pumped to get back and get doing it. Oh. What is this? It was -2 at home. It's like 25 all of a sudden. Such a nice day. Well warm.